Alliance HQ?
Commander Shepard, I need to discuss a sensitive matter with you privately.
I'll take this in my quarters. So why call me?
Just this morning I received word that the Batarians arrested her. They're holding her in a secret prison outpost on terrorism charges. I need you to infiltrate the prison and get her out of there. As a favor to me, I'm asking you to go in alone.
I'll make this a priority.
The prison is hidden underground in a Batarian outpost on Araton. I'll upload the coordinates now. Once she's secure, confirm her discovery. We'll debrief you when you're back.
Got it.
Hack it out.
Jacob wants to speak with you, Commander. Thank you.
They've seen us. Find Dr. Kenson now. This place is run down, even for a prison.
Get your hands off me!
Straight with a time off. This one's apparently the med.
What are you doing?
Dr. Kenson, I'm Commander Shepard. I'm here to get you out.
Commander Shepard? I'd heard you were alive. Hackett must have received my message.
We're not safe here. Can you walk?
I'm fine. Just give me a moment.
We have to go. Now.
If we can find a console, I can hack security. Make us an escape path.
Then we'll find one. Go.
Ready. They know we're here. Keep them off me while I hack us a way out.
Suppress the teams to cell block. Now!
We came in through. Keep them out. They're coming through that door in the back. Lock it down.
I need cover.
They're coming through that door in the back. Lock it down. They're coming up from below. Other side, go. All doors to the hangar. Still need more time.
No shields.
Down their orbital tracking network. Watch the other side. More enemies on the elevators. That leads up to the hangar. I'll bring it down to us. Almost done. Did it. Let's move.
Get to the hangar. Do not let them escape.
Oh, one last thing. The hangar doors are hard locked. We'll have to get those open the old-fashioned way.
Leave that to me.
There's a prisoner! Grabbing cover!
This looks interesting.
We have to break the locks on the bay doors. Engaging autopilot. We should be well out of range before they get their security measures unscrambled.
Do you think they'll come after you?
I'm not taking any chances. Batarians don't take kindly to humans who plan to destroy their mass relays.
So the charges against you are true?
Well, to be fair, that's about half the story. My people and I were here investigating rumors of Reaper technology out in the fringes of this system.
I guess you found something.
We found proof that the Reapers will be arriving in this system. When they get here, they'll use its mass relay to travel throughout the galaxy. We call it the Alpha Relay. From here, the Reapers can invade anywhere in the galaxy.
So you decided to destroy it?
Exactly. Doing that would stop the Reapers' invasion. Even at FTL speeds, it'd be months or years before they got to the next relay. We came up with what we just called the Project. A plan to launch a nearby asteroid into the relay and destroy it before the Reapers could arrive. Of course, the resulting explosion would probably wipe out the system.
I still don't see how you learned about this supposed invasion.
The evidence came from what we call Object Row, a Reaper artifact we discovered among the asteroids near the relay itself. When we get back to Arcturus Station, I'll explain everything and provide copies of all our notes on the artifact.
The stakes are too high. If you were willing to destroy a whole system over this, I want to see your proof.
I guess I can't argue with that. Give me a moment. Kenson to Project Base.
Good to hear your voice, Doctor. You coming home?
Affirmative. And I've got Commander Shepard with me.
Shepard? Really?
Tidy up the lab. The Commander needs to confirm the artifact.
Right. I'll get everything set up for your arrival. Project Base out.
All set. Just sit back and relax. We'll be there in no time. Here we are. Welcome to Project Base.
What's this?
That's our countdown to arrival. When that gets to zero, the Reapers will have come. Just over 2 days and counting. Puts things in perspective, doesn't it?
How do you know that's an accurate countdown?
It is. The artifact has been giving off pulses at definite intervals since we found it. The intervals have been decreasing at a steady rate. The artifact is reacting to the Reaper's proximity. In just over 48 hours, the pulses will become constant, and the Reapers will be here.
You're saying the Reapers could be at Earth in 2 days? There's no time to waste.
Then let's show you that proof. That door exits the hangar. The artifact is in our central lab area. Go through the door at the end of that corridor to your left.
So what would it take to get the project back up and running?
Everything was in place when we were arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we.
What alternative do we have?
The Reapers will reach this system regardless. But the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
We have to get the project running again. It's probably the only chance we have.
One sec. Let me get the door. Commander Shepard, I give you Object Row.
You have the Reaper artifact just sitting here? Out in the open?
When we found it, it showed me a vision of the Reaper's arrival.
Kensen, this is not good.
Give it a moment, Shepard. It'll give you the proof you need. I can't let you start the project, Shepard. I can't let you stop the arrival. Take him down!
They've seen us.
Shepard alive.
Like Shepard was waking up a moment ago.
But it could be a glitch in the system.
No glitch. The sedatives aren't working. Security!
Get this asteroid moving and get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
They've seen. They've seen us.
I want to activate the project.
Warning. Activating the project will result in an estimated 305,000 casualties. Do you wish to continue?
Shepard to Normandy. Joker, I need a pickup. Now.
Commander, we're getting all interference. We can't maintain it.
Shepard, no. Do you have any idea what you've done? You leave me no choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kenson.
Dr. Kenson is traveling to the reactor core module.
An EZO-Core meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Not if I get to you first.
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this.
Stop now, Kenson. Hackett's friend or not, I will kill you.
You're forcing my hand, Shepard. You know that. There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done. I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die.
Damn it, Kenson.
We've been spotted.
How do I stabilize the reactor core?
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core, manually insert cooling rod A from this control station. Manually insert cooling rod B from control station B. Doing so will stabilize the reactor core. Cooling rod A reinserted. Reactor cooling process has begun.
Get in there.
Shield down. Step away from the reactor.
You've ruined everything. I can't hear the whispers anymore.
Turn around. Now!
You've taken them away from me. I will never see the Reaper's arrival. All you had to do was stay asleep.
collision imminent. Warning, 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 collision imminent.
Joker, this is Shepard. I need a pickup. Now.
Communication system damaged.
Damn it.
Evacuation protocols in effect. All personnel report to escape shuttles.
Where can I find an escape shuttle?
Take the lift from this room to the external access. From there, proceed to the communications tower. The remaining escape shuttles will be located on the tower's landing pad.
I have to get to that comm tower and take a shuttle. It's my only chance.
Shepard to Normandy.
Joker, do you read me?
Shepard, you have become an annoyance. You fight against inevitability, dust struggling against cosmic winds. This seems a victory to you, a star system sacrificed. But even now, your greatest civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to be harvested.
Maybe you're right. Maybe we can't win this. But we'll fight you regardless. Just like we did Sovereign. Just like I'm doing now. However insignificant we might be, we will fight, we will sacrifice, and we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Commander Shepard, Normandy inbound for pickup.
Roger that.